gonna be your job for like the first 5 minutes. Make sure that they understand that first position, okay? All right, go ahead. Make sure that you're not playing the whole time. I wanna see your parents playing too. Let me see your guitar.
Jeremiah
Lockett
and Caleb
Stahl.
You are needed in the
play
office to
take
that.
Jeremiah Lockett
and Caleb
Stahl. Make sure you show them how to squeeze so we get good news. All right, so we gotten on to our first four frets on the first string. I hope you told them to lead those fingers down as you add fingers. Then they can come back down. So after we've done the first string, let's move on to the second string. If any other parents are just coming in, you would like to go and see your baby, you can go and see them. They're giving out guitar lessons right now. So let's go on to the second string. We're working the same thing on the second string. Four fingers, correct distance, correct pressure. You can go ahead. Did you all tell them what the name of the first string was? What's the name of the E string? On the E string, we're going to start off with open. Each note is going to get four beats. Who can tell me what type of note that is that gets four beats? A whole note. We are doing whole notes. So it's going to go like this. We go open string, two, three, then the first finger, one, two, then second finger. Notice I'm leaving those fingers down. Then we go all the way to the fourth finger before we start coming back down. After we do the first string, then we move on to the second string. All right, let's see how much of the whole note exercise we can do with our parents. Two, one, two, open E string, go. First fret. Start off learning. All of our music is going to be written on, I'll see who knows the name in a second. It's the five lines and the four spaces. I guess I'll let Ethan get this one. What's five lines, four spaces? The staff. Everybody say staff. I put all my music on the staff. Can everybody please put their hand up and turn it to the side, like palm facing you? So when I'm talking about my line notes, I use this rhyme. Do the rhyme with me, everybody. Starting from the bottom, go. Every good boy does fine. And I touch my fingers just so I remember it's the line rhyme. Let's do it one more time, starting from the bottom. Go. Every good boy does fine. So it relates to these five lines. So if I were trying to figure out the name of this line note, I would start from the bottom line and go, every good boy does. What's the name of that note?
L.
What I would like for you to do, before we go over my space rhyme, I would like for you to show your parents how to play that F that's on the board. All right, whole strings. Oh, I'm sure you have that. So we have line notes and we also have space notes. Let's do the space rhyme. But there's something special about the space rhyme. We have to start underneath the bottom line for the space rhyme that we use. Let's say the space rhyme together. Go.
Dick, Fat, Albert, Create, Electric, Guitar.
One more time. Starting underneath. Go.
Dick, Fat, Albert, Create, Electric, Guitar.
The important thing is that you start underneath with this one. So let's take a look at my first note. It's a space note. So I'm gonna start underneath. Let's count together.
Did, Fat, Albert, Create, Electric, Guitar.
That note is
E.
That note is E. Please show your parents how to play E. That's gonna take 5 seconds. Cool, so we know, what was the name of that note again?
E.
Good, we play that without pushing any fingers down. What was the name of this line note?
F.
F, very good. We use the first finger for F. We're all working on the first string right now. One more note to learn. This is also a space note. Let's do the rhyme again for spaces. Go.
D, Fat, Albert, Create, Electric, Guitar.
I would like for you to show them how to play G. And then you can review those three notes, E, F, and G. Go ahead, baby. Can you come on in? Crystal's in here. All right, whole strings. Let's see if we can say the first four notes together. Let's say the first four notes together. Don't worry about playing, let's just say it. Ready, go.
E.
Let's try to play it and say it this time. Only working on that first string, that bottom string. Let's try to play it. I don't want to hear y'all play. I want to hear your parents play. Let's try it. Ready, go.
E, 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 F.
Well, let's try it one more time. Pretty good, pretty good. Ready, go.
E.
Let's see if you can add three more notes with them. Three more notes. Let's see if we can do the first seven notes. The first seven notes, all the way from here to here. First, let's review really quickly. Everybody, what was the name of this note?
E.
Can everybody play E for me? Well, very good. How about, I'm gonna switch it up. How about this note?
G.
What was it?
G.
G, how do we play G? Good, three fingers down. And last one was
F.
F, how do we play F? Let's try playing it together. We're gonna take it nice and slow. Ready, go, and E, 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 F, G, E, G. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. Why was this note so long? Anybody tell me why? Anybody tell me why that note was so long? What's different about that note? I bet you probably figured those notes out. Let's try it. Ready, go. E, 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 F, not too fast. G, E, G, F, F, E, E. Nice job. Nice job. Thank you, my teachers. Thank you, students. All right, thank you, parents. Parents, you can head on back over. We'll kind of get set up, and then they will perform for you.